Hey, how's it going, everybody? Hope y'all are doing well today. My name is Caleb. I just want to make this quick video to kind of give you an introduction to myself, to the channel, and whatnot, right? So how I'm going to do that is I'm going to split this video. It's going to be a quick video. I'm just going to split it into three parts. First, I'm just going to tell you about myself, like I said, just to give you a quick background about who I am, right? Second, I'm going to tell you about the objective of this channel, right? And what type of videos, what type of content do I plan on putting on it, why am I even making the channel, right? And then the third thing is there's actually Black Lives Matter protest going on right now, as you guys probably know, all around the country, or really all around the world, and they're actually happening here where I live in San Diego. So I've been attending those. I've got a little bit of footage to show you guys and some photos that I've taken, right? So let's go ahead and hop right into it, right? Alright, so like I said, my name is Caleb. I'm 22 years old. I'm a photographer and I live in San Diego, California right now. I've been in San Diego for about 6 months. Before I was here though, I was backpacking through Southeast Asia for about 4 months. And before that, I was living in downtown Philadelphia for about a year and a half, or a little under a year and a half. When I was in Philadelphia, that's actually when I picked up my first camera. I started photographing pretty much anything. I was taking videos, I was taking street photography, I was doing portraits, I was doing really whatever I could to try to get better. I was having fun with it, right? So after about 2 years now of photographing, I have a much better idea of the direction that I want to go. I've taken a lot of pictures, I mean, a lot of pictures. And yeah, like I said, I just have a better direction, idea of where I want to put my focus and you know, where I want to develop myself, and that kind of leads me into why I'm making this channel, right? So let's go ahead and get right into it. Alright Caleb, so why are you making this video? Why are you making this channel? What's the objective, right? Simply put, the objective of this channel is basically to grow as a creative. You know, I want to me myself grow as quickly and as effectively as possible as a creative every single day. And I want to help others do the same, right? Like I said, I live in San Diego, and I want to reach out now to say that I want to work with anybody who's a creative here in San Diego, anybody who's a photographer or videographer, or even other types of art, right? I would love to work with any of y'all and help y'all grow, and hopefully y'all can help me grow as well, right? I think it's very important that we have community, if possible, that we can really reach out to each other and have people that we can go out and shoot photography with all the time and work on projects with and share ideas with, etc. Right? I think that would be very valuable if we can get that started. So other than growing as a creative, I also want to use this channel as a way to share the knowledge that I've learned over the last 2 years of photographing and the knowledge that I'm going to learn as I continue this process. So me, myself, I'm still very much a beginner. I'm still very new to this. It is only a few months ago that I started seriously putting out more and more of my work, but I know there's people that are still that are at the very beginning, still getting into it, and I think I have knowledge that could be very valuable to those people, right? And especially as I learn more, I want to be able to share that knowledge, right? Not only that, I want to be able to learn things from this channel, right? I'm sure that as I build a community, there's so much that people can teach me, right? But other than that, I'd say the last thing that I want to accomplish with this channel is I just really want to have fun with it. You know, I enjoy making videos, I always have, but I just don't have much experience doing it. You know, I haven't done it enough, and I want to continue to do that, grow my skills making videos, but not only that, just have fun making the videos. You know, it's very much a fun way to express myself and grow myself creatively, get my brain flowing, and it actually helps a lot with my photography and many other avenues of being a creative. So I want to use the channel to be able to do that, have fun with it, hopefully make content that's very entertaining, even if you don't even like photography or videography or anything like that, maybe you can just come in and enjoy a chill video, something that's entertaining to watch, right? So yeah, those are my objectives with the channel. So from here, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys some of the footage that I got from the protest. As you guys know, There's been a lot going on here in San Diego. There's been a lot of people out by the thousands since Sunday. It's Wednesday now. I went out Sunday. I didn't go out Monday. I went out Tuesday though. So the 2 days I've taken a couple thousand pictures. I took a little bit of video. So I figured this would be a good way to introduce you to some of my photographs. You know, I didn't have as many great photographs as I would have liked, but there's still gonna be a lot of protests going forward, and I definitely wanna go out there and take some more photos. So hopefully I'll get some better ones going forward. But yeah, let's go ahead and hop into that. I'll go and show you guys. Thanks again for just tuning into the channel, and yeah, y'all have a great one.
Was up for grabs. I have fought for women's rights, and now I am here for all of you. I love all you black friends and brown friends and white friends. And I will keep marching as long as I can on my scooter. My battery ran out halfway, so we got an Uber to bring us back.
Yeah! Yeah.
I am a whitey, and I love all you guys.
The time is coming, no discussion. If you ain't got a gun, then you better start running.